What's happening, Ice Cubes? My name is Matty Ice Cube, and welcome back to Darksiders. Now, it's been a long while, I know. So, I'm gonna have to get used to the controls again, because I can't fucking remember them. Hang on, I have to go get something first. It requires my immediate attention. Hi-ya! Okay. Sorry, I just had to. Okay. So, it should be right over here somewhere. Fuck you! A little too intense. Hiya! 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 I already got my first power-up, which is good. It should be right about here. Fuck! Didn't work. Didn't work at all. And fuck! That didn't work either. I don't think I'm in the right spot. I'm not in the right spot. It fucking moved me. Make it. Go. No! I can get this now. I know I can.
Vrrrg! Rargle flargle!
Oh, I haven't been over here yet. I'll take that. Yeet. Yeah!
Bam!
Give to me your power! Yeah! I have 1 of 10. First piece. I'm not gonna make this. I made it. I lied.
Ah.
Crash. Oh! Crash. Yeah. Yeah. You dead. Give me back some health. Oh yay, my frame rate went up in here.
Hi-ya!
I love that. Aww, I need the fucking Void Walker to get that one. Go fuck yourself. That one's really late in the game, too. I guess I wouldn't put it past him. Both going off the edge. Yeah. I'm so good. I think I'm gonna be here for a while. Hey, do your thing.
Ah. Yeah, die.
Sorry. Hello. Oh, no. Can block that? I win! I am DeWiener. Oh, hi there. Skeletons.
Prepare to die!
He did. No! Oh well.
What would you ask of this?
Nothing!
Prepare to die. Thank you. not really good at blocking. Yay!
Pull! Use all the force you can muster!
Okay. Sorry, that got a little intense. I hear the circus is also intense.
This game!
I mean, it's kind of hard not to be because you learn the mechanics really freaking easy. I mean, it's not hard. Oh.
That makes so much sense! There are fucking shadow guys in the other area!
You look different.
Would you like a car?
You look like you could use
a car!
Boom. All of you go boom. Wow, I didn't even kill them. Anything in this bottomless pit? No? Huh. So, I thought there was a path there. That was stupid. Hi there! That's how you take care of enemies that are stronger than you. I'm gonna get all these extra souls. Because I need them. I need them. I need the harpoon tackle, which is the thrust attack.
Thank you.
be down here, huh? Get the bigger thing right now. I need something that I'm going to be getting out of this area that I'm going into, so.
Not a big deal.
I have come for the Destroyer.
My brother spoke of your coming, but a powerful curse holds me now. I cannot help you.
Any curse can be broken.
Yes, perhaps. These servants of the Destroyer walk unseen within the realm of shadow. By their blood we are bound. By their blood shall we be free.
I can no longer move within the Shadow Realm. Much of my power has left me.
You need not enter it. I will grant you the power to see into the accursed realm for a time. But to what end? What hope have we now against the Destroyer's foul sorcery?
Hope will not bring you freedom.
Yes.
Find where these shadow lurkers hide and kill them all. They can't be that hard to find.
Oh, these are fun.
Surely this is no challenge for the likes of you.
That's 1 of 4. Get it closer. I forgot about that. If you destroy all the cemetery blocks, you get a piece of a health core. Or lifestone shard. Bring it on! Gotcha. I love this one.
Sisters praise you.
And that's that. Ravager. Alright, so anyway. Yeah, I know. Anyway, that's all the time I have for this video. So anyway, thank you all so much for watching. As always, I appreciate every single one of you. Click the links in the description below for more videos that I've done. And as always, I will see all of you in the next video. Bye!